and it comes out in the inner harbour. Now at the top of this hill we're coming to some traffic lights. If you turn right at these lights, quarter of a mile along the road, you'll come to an area called Daniel Flats. Daniel Flats, February 1940, the very first German aircraft got shot down over this country. The pilot that shot the aircraft down was Group Captain Peter Townsend, who had the famous romance with Princess Margaret. Now if you look in the garden on your right now, on the corner there, you'll see a monkey puzzle tree just on your right. That's where Whitby Jet originates from. Whitby Jet comes from the Jurassic period, from 150 million years ago. To the left, called the Rotary, used to have rope making factories down there making ropes for sailing ships. An average sized sailing ship would have many miles of rope in the rigging. Abbey now on the left. This is the fourth abbey to have been built on this site. This last abbey took well over 150 years to build.